My name is Marcus.
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Again, I can still hear you. I know, I've gone past you. Shut up, or at least stop calling me. Christian, I have some sad news. I've caught your inability to freaking twist a joystick. I finally messed up for the first time on this game.
Like you had to go down into the right a little bit.
Yeah, it's stupid. Alright, I'm gone now.
That's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
Driver saw it at 2:30. Seen at a convenience store. So, what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
Maybe it didn't go far.
The little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. You know, the father, the mother, and the little girl.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
The little girl's going nowhere.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Wrong! Humans eat dead animals, I know that!
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Great. It's going to be great. Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Carl. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not going to regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
You killed that man, Ralph. There's no point in lying. You hate humans, but you're just like them. You're a murderer.
Ralph didn't mean any harm. No. Just that Ralph can't control his anger. When his anger comes, Ralph doesn't know what he's doing. He becomes stupid. Full of hatred. Ralph is sorry. He just wanted to be your friend.
Then let us go.
Anybody home?
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph's blood.
Be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
Are there any other androids here?
Other end. No. Ralph is alone.
What the hell you doing in there?
Coming, Lieutenant! Is anyone upstairs?
No. Nobody.
Connor, what the fuck are you doing? Did you find something?
No. No, it's not here.
Yeah, just like I said in the first place. Come on, let's get out of here.
the little girl. The humans must not find her.
Alright, collab video for this.
His report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although
we know who that is.
Androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role.
I will save you, my brethren. Time to meet your maker.
I'm just a jerk right now.
He looks like he wants to fly.